Oh yeah, I got no problem with flush mounted lights.
Yeah, you're talking all the way down in the grass, right?
Flush mounted, baby.
Yeah, watch when I pop on the flaps.
Yep.
Now, pop it, turn it on with the motor off.
Hold on, let me see it.
Yeah, so bring the, yeah, so throw the motor off.
Yeah, I'm gonna
put the flaps in.
I'm gonna get into a different position. Yeah.
Hold on, let's see what she does.
I guess you need a little elevator mix.
If there's no wind, Matt.
Oh, I know, there's no wind. Yeah. Wow. Yeah, I bet I could slow this thing down to a crawl. Well, if it gets stuck in a tree, at least we'll know where it's at for a few minutes.
You okay on batteries?
Yeah, I've got at least another minute. I put a bigger battery. I got the 2200 in there. I can tell flies different. The weight's a little bit more. I'm gonna be doing, trying to shoot a landing from the north here real quick. I did your idea of putting the white light in the tail.
I mean, I could fly with this dude.
No problem with these lights is I don't know how long they're foot flashy lights.
Okay.
But, oh yeah, that was exactly what the yell done. Like, let's go.
Time remaining 3 minutes.
Let's set the UPM that has two white lights. White lines are red and green with the servo control.
landing flaps.